Okay, here we are, ready to start our day. So I know we're going to need that, so I'll put that there. Food here, water, water, food. Consume that, and we are gonna. All right, let's go. Want to get to that pyramid and build that metal bridge. 24 degrees, got some sunscreen, so we're going to just be playing the running simulator right now. Assume it's going to take us like 5 minutes, because we do not have a camel. I have to do, I need wood. I have to like, at least we got a bunch of oases that we can always go back to, but we're going to concentrate on just trying to build that bridge that we probably don't need. And away we go. Anyway, we got a tent, just in case. I think it's like one of those things. I really wish I could carry more, but we can't. So it's 23 degrees. Blocked out the sun, which is really good. I really want a day 15. Excellent. Knowing any typical survival game, it's probably going to ask me for wood planks to build on the metal, because that's just how the game works. It's never going to be easy. Just waiting for those creatures to show up anytime soon. Anyway, let's just keep going. We're in the right direction. We're not going to stop there. We still have like 3/4 of the map to discover. Not a camel. It's like as soon as I want a camel, I always say this every video. Perfect. Look at that. Thank you. Yeah, I just wish I didn't kill that camel. I'm going to say it every video. Let's go. Oh, there we go. That's a lot closer than I thought. And I guess I kind of know where I'm going, so I'm not really wasting time. It's kind of like direct route right to this place. If the wood in front of it regenerated, somehow wood regenerates everywhere, so even the rock, which is cool, or clay, very helpful. Degrees, not bad. All right, let's go. Banana. I wish I had more food, but that's okay. And there we go. Pretty good run. That's a very good run. I don't know why I'm doing that. Ah, I guess the trees did not regenerate. Anyway, so our goal right now is just to build that bridge. I should have brought my sticks. It's probably going to use sticks, not wooden planks. I bet you $10. I don't know. I feel like this game wouldn't be unforgiving, so maybe. We will find out. Here we are in the grand hallway. All right, so it took us about 5 minutes to get here. I can't remember if I left stuff in here. Oh, I did. Might need that. Anyway, let's go build this bridge. Did they? Oh, good. Wooden plank. Okay, good. What? Hey, we made it. So we have. Oh, still 6 left. Okay, cool. I need a torch and a fire. Gunpowder, coconut, grenade, and explosive power. Anyway. Cool. Let's see. Wooden plank, metal, and gunpowder. So, we don't know how to make gunpowder. Coconut, grenade, an empty coconut, and gunpowder. Okay, so we have to learn how to make gunpowder. How do you make gunpowder? Sulfur and charcoal. Yeah, we don't have any of that, so, I wonder what happened. If we lit that up. Alright, definitely, Alright, wasted time. Alright, we'll go back home. I don't know. Hold on. So, that way is down there. If we keep going, all right, let's go to the top of the hill. So I was kind of, like, disappointed with that loot, though. Come on. And I don't really know how much space for anything else. I guess I can get rid of the cordage. Hey, look, a whole lot of nothing. Bomb protection has worn off, that's okay. More supplies and everything that we need. So we'll find out if that's the one I... turret. Six log. Okay. Ah, it is. Okay. And that marker is pointing down. Which is this thing. Okay. Going to happen. Inventory sticks. Okay, consume. Can't carry that either. Oh my god. Okay, where would those guys be coming from now? Inventory is full. This is like so frustrating. I can't get rid of anything. There they are. Ah, I'm stuck. Definitely don't want that. Ah, of course, that's right. I can't do anything with them anyway. Alright, well, this is, I'll take it on chance. If it starts to get too dark, I can just go back, I suppose. So much to do, so much to do. Alright, well, there you go. Let's check that place out. Put a marker. No camels. I give up. I feel like that's the edge of the map. Alright, so it's pretty much the edge of the map. Good to know. Put that in there. Alright, let's quickly check this place out because we're not going to have much time to discover all these. What the? What? All right, let's go back. That freaked the hell out of me. Alright, well, let's quickly go in there now, I guess. Head armor and leg armor. Okay, that's good to know. I feel like that's exactly what I needed. Alright, let's get back home before we like. Alright, let's go this way. Try not to get too cold. Man, that freaked me out though. Definitely want to get back home. Before we freeze to death. Not good. Come on, buddy. Bomb protection has worn off. Okay, that is the least of my concerns. Get to the ditch. I can attack some of those yucca plants, grab some cordage, and just go to bed right away. That's if I don't freeze to death. Don't stop running. That's not good. 11 degrees. It is cold. Thank you. You know what? Don't have time. What is going on? Yes, it's cold. Come on. We are losing health. Sorry guys, I'm not talking much, I'm just like trying to figure out where I'm even going. I'm just hoping this is the right direction. This is why you always carry a shelter on hand. Decrease. Five degrees. All right, that's good. Don't give up. Could it be? Could it be home? Oh, if it is, we are definitely taking the day off. There's wood, if and even if it's not. I can craft some cordage quickly. It is home! We made it! We somehow made it! It's almost daytime, probably. Alright, let's go to sleep. It is cold, but we made it. It's a Christmas miracle. Oh, we did it. I don't know how, but we did it. You sleep the night away in a soothing, dreamless sleep. I can't believe we did it. Save. Game saved. Alright. So, as per usual, we are going to end the stream as soon as we start here. Hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.